Hi guys, welcome back. I'm Sachin Meshram. Today I'm going to show you how to animate a still photo in After Effects by using some simple technique. It's really impressive how you can bring your photo to life using this method. And before starting this tutorial, what do you think about this new trend of animating still images? Leave a comment below, like and subscribe. So let's get started. First, I am going to create a new comp and set the resolution size for comp to 1080 by 1920 for mobile vertical friendly. If you want to use the final animation on Facebook, Instagram. For duration, I set to 4 seconds only and plan to make loop animation for this tutorial. Here, I got still photo and I am directly dropped into my comp. To match the image with the comp is very simple. Just select the image layer and right click, go to transform and select fit to comp height or width. Now the image looks perfect match with the comp size. Next, let's pre-comp for this image layer by hit Ctrl Shift and C for shortcut. I renamed this pre-comp as Flow 1 to make my workflow more tidy. Make sure you select Move All Attributes into the new composition and hit OK. Let's duplicate this comp and start animate the smoke. I will use Puppet tool to animate it. This is very important step, which is you need to create pinpoint for each spot that you want to animate. Doesn't matter how many pin you used, but you need to make sure it's not really far from each other and not too very close. Alright, we're done to setting points at the beginning frame. Let's go to the end frame and start animate the pin position. Don't worry if that pin animation is affecting an unnecessary area. Later we will fix it. Now you can see the basic smoke animation here, but it also affects the other area. Don't worry, let's fix it. First, let's duplicate the original comp. Hit Ctrl plus D to duplicate. Then move the layer to the top. Next, select the top layer and start masking for the area which we decide to exclude the animation. I am using Pen tool to mask the layer. We are done masking the exclude area for the animation. Now I need to feather the edge of masking area to make it soft and blend together with animation. Select the top layer and hit M twice to reveal the masking setting. Increase the value for feather to 20 pixels. You can also feather the edge for masking area by another way. I'm going back to pen tool icon here. Then I click the pen icon and hold it until it reveals hidden other tools. Here you can see mask feather tool or hit G for shortcut. Click the mask boundary and drag it outside or inside to feather the edge. Now, perfect. Everything here looked good. The animation looked perfect. Let's make the animation looping first. We need to go middle of the entire duration, which is 2 seconds. Next, let's create marker for our indicator. select the animation layer first, then right click on it and go to marker and select add marker. You can see the marker icon is appearing here. Now it became indicated for the middle of layer duration. Next, let's duplicate the animation layer, and then we need to set the opacity. Select the layer and hit T to reveal the opacity setting. Set keyframe for opacity at the middle of duration at 100%, and then set keyframe opacity at 0% at beginning and also at the end of timeline. Perfect. Now let's move the layer and offset it backward until the middle marker reach at the end of the timeline. Right. Now duplicate again the layer and then move the layer and offset it forward until the middle marker reach at the beginning of the timeline. Everything look perfect now. Here you can see the smoke animation is perfectly looked. Let's do final touch up, and when I want to add some dust falling from the sky. We need to create solid layer by hit Ctrl plus Y. Add CC Snowfall from effects and presets to the solid layer. In CC Snowfall setting, set the size to 7. Set the variation percent to 100. Scene depth set to 8000. Vent setting to 100. Set variation percent set to 40. For the last one is uncheck the composite with box. Now you can see the dust perfectly. Awesome. This is how the final animation looks like. I think it's pretty good and it's fun. Make sure you give a like on this video, subscribe if you aren't already for more cool tutorials, and hit the notification bell down there to get the latest update. I'm Sachin, have an awesome day and see you next time. Thank you.